Pfeiffer Meat presents coverage of Planet Comic-Con 2017.
I'm Dustin for Sci-Fi for Me, and I am here on the very busy convention floor with Kyle Marnett, who is the owner and operator of MutantPowers.net. Hi, Kyle.
Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Good. How are you?
I'm a little tired. It's been a very busy day. It's packed here. It's hard to walk.
Yes.
I'm not even walking anywhere, but it's hard to walk. Right.
So I was walking by earlier today, and I saw the guy who's with you just like spinning a cart around.
Yeah.
Have you and your associate been possessed by Satan?
Well, we just sold our soul. It's not hard. Anybody can do it. You can do it at home. Just do it. So MutantPowers.net is my company, and basically we're an online magic shop for the comic book community. So everything that we sell looks like real superhero powers, like the Force, which is kind of what you saw earlier. But on our website, we have hundreds of items that allow you to shoot fireballs from your hand, allow you to make smoke and stuff. It's great for cosplayers. Like we have things that you can build in the props, like a Star Wars blaster, Stormtrooper blaster. You can make smoke come out, so it looks like you just shot something, which is rad. So everything that we sell looks like real superpowers, which is what makes
which made you
almost fall on your ass walking by there.
Yeah, I literally stopped and like had to turn around and come back and wonder why.
You don't have to tell me, I know it's really rad.
Do you want to show us some stuff?
Yeah. Here, Maya, check it out. Watch the penny, right? Okay. Watch the penny. As you can see, you can use the Force, or if you're a Scarlet Witch, for example, or if you do Harry Potter, you can do Leviosa. Anything you want. Tell me that's not the most badass thing you've ever seen.
That was pretty cool.
Right. So that's actually just one of our effects. That's our ultimate levitation system. It's one of our best sellers at conventions. Everything that we bring to the cons are meant for about 7 years old and up, so they're all really easy. All of our effects come with lifetime warranties, and they're all reasonably priced here at the cons. And then on our website, we have things ranging from $5 to $500, depending on how much you want to commit to your character and your cosplay and things like that.
And that's MutantPowers.net, yes?
That is correct, MutantPowers.net. You can go there, and also if you want, you can go there, and everybody goes to the website. You can also get 5 free powers that you can do with things you have laying around the house. So you just type in your email address. We don't spam you or anything like that, but we're sending you a video course that teaches you 5 free tricks that you can do at home with like your cell phone and crayons, napkins, things like that.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Kyle, for sharing your coolness with us.
No problem.
So this has been Dustin, trapped on the convention floor with MutantPowers.net.